Once you find quartz of high enough purity, then you want to melt it down, much like I'm melting down this sugar to create candy. As I'm doing this, I actually want to wipe down the sides to make sure that any sugar crystals that are forming on the sides are melted down and don't act as seeds in the rest of my sugar, because I don't want those seeds to spread and cause all of my sugar to recrystallize, because that's gross. However, when I'm creating an ingot or a cylinder of semiconductor or silicon dioxide, that's exactly what I want. So what we'll do is we'll take a seed of silicon dioxide that has a good crystal structure and dip it into molten silicon dioxide and then slowly pull it out. As you're doing so, it creates this perfect silicon dioxide crystal structure, which is exactly what we want.